The Pokemon have appeared, and not even the Magma's heat can stop them. The Red Corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Girafarig is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The Blue Corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The Blue Corner calls their Pokemon back. Magnemite is sent out. The Red Corner shifts out their Pokemon as well. Luxray is sent out. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Luxray starts to attack. A beautiful attack. The move fails. Ouch! It was paralyzed! Shot by Zap Cannon! But this is not a favorable matchup. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Luxray starts to attack! Zap by Thunderbolt! It's down and out! Sobiper is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Nicely done! The Red Corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Big hit! It couldn't take him! It's down! Girafarig is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Nicely done! The Red Corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense! The damage from poison finished it. Ho-Oh is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Fire! It's down and out! Lunatone is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Taken down by an intense blow! The game is now over. The Blue Corner has won the game.
Thank you.